SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to mute a text conversation on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're in a text message conversation that's very active, then you might be receiving a lot of notifications. If you would like to stop those notifications for that particular conversation while leaving the notifications turned on for the rest of them, then you can do so by opening the Messages app, and then you can find the text message conversation for which you would like to mute the notifications. Now you can just swipe left on that conversation, and you can tap the mute button, which is going to mute the notifications for just this conversation. You can tell that it's muted by the little bell icon that has a slash through it. If you would like to re-enable the notifications, then just swipe left again and tap the unmute button, and then it will be back to normal. You can also mute the notifications for a conversation by opening the conversation. You can then tap the name of the group message or the name of the contact at the top of the screen. And then you can scroll down and tap the button to the right of hide alerts to turn it on. This has the same effect as tapping that bell icon when we swiped left. So now if you go back to the main messages screen, you'll see that this conversation has a bell icon to the right of it to indicate that this conversation's notifications are muted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.